Marissa Norman and Tony. All right, we're at the showtime of 10:42, running a little bit ahead of schedule now in ring A. Next rider up, entry 134, Madison Foote with Oberon Durange. On deck, following her, entry 84, Liz Clapper with Fast Press. And in hole, entry 87, Morgan Jones and Bellatrix. And we're about 12 minutes ahead of schedule here in ring A.
Where's Morgan?
Did Katie already go?
No.
She's coming.
Morgan's like gonna be up. She's basically, when I left here, she was basically up. Did you done this last half hour? Okay, Morgan, I think you should be on your side to do it. She'll sort of. She's gonna sit on her
side.
And even though they say running away.
I know. It's
up to her. Are we going to do a good posture or a bad posture?
Like right by the end.
Thank you.
She sure didn't waste any time, did she?
Nope.
Walked into the box and boom.
Oh, my God, I'm tired.
It's North Center fence, 8 now. Galloping on to 9 A and B. And clip of fence 2 for Jennifer with autopilot. A and B galloping on now to 10. That is Lisa Johnson with Legacy Laurie. And clear over the palisade for Jennifer Ice with autopilot. And clear over 11. And now 12, the plank coupe for Lisa and Legacy Laurie. Clear for fence 4 for Jennifer Eyes with autopilot. 4 is the corner fence. And clear for 13 and 14 for Lisa Johnson.